今次咧系我哋第15次嘅旅行，我哋今次拣咗一个得24个钟就可以去得晒嘅首都，就系卢森堡啦。
你哋都可以跟埋我哋，睇下我哋24个钟里面玩到几多嘢。唔好睇笑呢度系咁细嘅城市，其实呢一度咧系全球最富有嘅国家嚟嘅。
香港只系排第十，但系呢度系排第一，一齐出发去睇下啦。
咁咧，而家呢一个时间咧就比较背光啦。呢度，大家，呢一条系一条好出名嘅桥嚟嘅。你见到咧，中间咧系可以俾人过嘅，即系桥顶又可以过得，桥底又可以过得噶。有人踩单车，得啦。
其实咧，我都唔系好明白。我嚟之前咧问大家，究竟卢森堡有咩特别？大家都话，唉，都系一个普普通通嘅欧洲城市，唔 distinctive 咁样。但系我哋一落车已经见到一个好靓嘅城堡景啦，下面有一条河，跟住有个公园，然之后咧呢、这个系其实唔系好知咩嚟嘅，一个自由女神像。但系有钱都唔同啲嘅，上面嗰嚿嘢金做嘅，我估
系啊，
金色嘅。但系真系好靓嘅呢度。头先我哋行过，求其影相咧，配合呢个阳光，真系完美。
完美。
好舒服啊！呢度真系。我哋系望住一个城堡行上去，好得意嘅。卢森堡呢度咧，佢上边咧就有一堆城堡啊，一堆好靓嘅建筑，正常城市啦。但系咧，佢下边咧仲有一大片平地，好似同一个城市有两个层咁样。呢度就是我哋行咗咁辛苦望嘅遺跡，呢度係一個世界遺產。咁呢度係應該好耐歷史，同埋咧呢度你見到咧好多唔同嘅嗰啲窿窿咧，其實應該係1600几年嘅時候起嘅一啲 bomb shelter 嚟嘅。
好靚啊！呢度真係，我哋嚟到咧係哇咁樣，
個
個哇，有水、有樓、有橋、有山，
有啦。就已經組織到一個最靚嘅盧森堡嘅圖畫。Why won't you follow me home? I know I can't make you mine. Yes, I ran out of time. There's no hope for me. I fell down the bottom. So I fell down way deep. But if I can't have the real.行到咁上下咧，我哋就嚟到呢间
咖啡 Cali Coffee
咖喱咖啡店。
喺 Luxembourg 都几出名嘅一间 coffee shop， 因为咧佢个 interior 好靓啦，同埋咧我哋一入到嚟咧系闻到成间店都系有嗰啲线香味啦。
同埋我唔知系咪 religious 咧，出边我哋已经见到个好奇怪嘅佛像，跟住周围亦都有啲佛教嘅感觉。
嗯，
但系周围啲画系好出名嗰啲
名画。但系你后边有张系有个 naked woman 喺度行紧啊，
啊！哦，
你唔好
睇错先，系喎，好似又真系有啲 neck 嘅喎。
So we're having lunch right now at a Mexican place.
Do you want to say hi?
Hi.
Okay, we'll talk to you soon.
奇怪，我哋点解讲英文？系因为我哋喺卢森堡有一个 friend Wes， 佢今日咧就会做我哋嘅导游，带我哋行下卢森堡唔同嘅地方。
His name is Wes.
Yes.
We're friends.
This is such a great story. I loved it.
He works in Luxembourg now. So if you guys have any questions about working in Luxembourg, I'll connect you with him.
Yes.
ASMR.
This is my third coffee of today. The weather is amazing.
So yeah, come visit and see you guys later. Bye.
之前我哋咪话卢森堡好有欧洲特色嘅，其实因为卢森堡夹住咗喺好多欧洲大国中间，卢森堡入面咧亦都分开咗好多唔同嘅区，就好似我哋嚟到嘅呢一个德国嘅区咁样。我哋嚟到咧呢个地方叫 Gut， 呢度系我哋头先咧喺上边嗰个世界文化遗产，下边嗰条河咧就系嚟到呢个 area 啦。咁呢度其实可以好明显睇到咧。是有德國的文化影響的，你看到後面的屋子有德國的建築，而這個地名呢，根據我們的朋友說，本身已經是一個德文來的。這裡的官方語言也是法文、德文，還有這裡本身盧森堡文，還有好像還有一個的，是就是 Belgium， 因為這裡都很近我們來的。比利時。
比利時。
我哋睇緊獅子舞龍啊！
但係好格格不入。
睇下呢啲法式嘅建築，再加上啲中國文化，
同埋嗰啲全部都係外國人嚟㗎咯，表演嗰啲。
對中國文化真係好有興
趣，好有熱誠啊！
嗯、
我哋已經要好好學習。 盧森堡咧，另一個最正嘅地方係喺度所有交通都係免費嘅。我哋後面呢啲咁嘅電車，型到咧好似喺
太空艙咁啊！
我覺得似咧，好似《Hunger Game》入邊咧 ，Ender Seventeen 去入去嗰個城市。
係啊係啊係啊！
嗰架車咯，超型。
奥运大教堂啊，咁佢呢度都系佢嘅白色 influence。
There's a prayer ongoing.
Oh. I'll
see it real quick and then
talk. Okay.入邊咧就而家有一個泥沙啦，咁所以我費事逗留太耐啦。但入邊係幾靚嘅，我覺得。
佢哋做緊泥沙嘅時候咧，個音響好勁，好震撼啊！
係啊，唔錯，呢個大教堂都幾靚。
Right now we're at a Italian restaurant. After sunset, we've been shopping. Till now, spaghetti alla Swiss. No, I'm not gonna try it.
Yeah, maybe don't.
Limonata San Pellegrino.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
That's yeah. good. You got it.
佢呢啲滾叉嚟，好好食啊！
哦，
好香咯，因為佢有好大陣黑椒味咯，其實。
It's good or no?
It's quite good.
我嗌呢個咧，佢咧有一個好似 mozzarella 嘅波咧喺個 pizza 上邊啦。係頭先出邊見到咧，佢個 pizza 咧係真係用嗰啲即係傳統嗰啲爐咧去燒噶啦，所以應該係錯嘅。同埋佢上面啲料，我發現係我全部最想食嘅料 ：parma ham 啦、火箭菜、芝士，好多芝士。
唔係因為個芝士咧，
唔係因為個芝士係凍嘅，即係個 mozzarella 係凍，所以咧好特別啊！呢個口感，熱熱地又凍凍地咁。
現在來了一個 wine bar， 是專門飲一些 natural wine 的。我們今天 order 了的這一支，我們這一支酒就是紅酒第一個 natural wine， 很有趣，它凍的，紅紅，真的不是紅紅的，它凍凍的。
Cheers! Do you like it?
Yeah, I do like it. It's like,
I like it.
It's light,
it's nice. Light and fruity, yeah.
Oh, wait now.
Where did that come from?
喂，早晨啊！而家我哋嚟到一个冇人嘅
Plaza
呢度寻日系超级多人。
其实而家都系九点啫，朝早九点喎而家。
欧洲大家啲人都系星期六玩到好早，星期日就休息。
但系我反而觉得而家咁样嘅卢森堡系几靓咯。建議大家如果嚟盧森堡一個 weekend 咧，可以真係星期日朝早咧就行個圈先，係幾舒服噶咯。
我哋就係一個早起嘅小朋友，所以咧就揾緊咖啡，但係好多咖啡鋪都仲未開。
嚟到呢間 cafe 咧，係 Royal Family Museum 嘅 cafe 啦 ，location 就係喺 Palace of Grand Duke 對面嘅，後邊咧都係有皇室嘅新聞啊，同埋佢啲相咁樣，同埋我諗夜晚嘅時候呢度會係一個酒吧，因為佢嗰邊都擺咗好多酒。其實咧，要行得咁慢咧，都真係幾考功夫噶啦。好啦，我哋而家咧就諗住嚟呢間朱古力店啦。呢間朱古力店咧，好似話佢個 owner 之前就係幫呢度嘅 Duke 佢整生日蛋糕咯，朱古力蛋糕。
哇，好多朱古力！
我哋咧入咗 Chocolate House 之後，發現咧原來佢有上層噶咯，上層咧就通常啲人係可以嗌嘢食嘅添。我哋見到啲朱古力蛋糕好吸引啦，所以我哋最後就嗌咗一個 caramel 味嘅朱古力蛋糕，睇下先，佢係7欧嘅。
會唔會好甜啊？
佢唔會太甜，但係甜咯，但係好食喎。
朱古力蛋糕嚟讲，我平时都唔中意食朱古力蛋糕嘅。
平时都唔中意食朱古力蛋糕。
但系因为有 caramel 味。
系真系好似一粒糖咁样，你可以咬嗰啲 caramel 糖味咯。
都可以嚟一嚟试下呢个蛋糕。
好，我哋食完呢一个再出发去我哋下一个景点。
我哋而家得翻倒数最后三个钟，我哋仲争一个缪斯人入去，咁我哋都差唔多，所以24个钟系绝对够。
咁啊，出行翻出嚟，你見到都係喺翻呢個 Duke 嘅 Palace 啦，度度都係喺咗緊，所有嘢都係喺附近。我哋最後一站咧就係去 Museum of Modern Art， 真係好啊！呢度啲 tram 免費咧，係成日都想，哎呀，我想搭巴士，我想搭 tram 咁樣。拜拜。
呢度就係Modern Art Museum，
耶，好靓啊呢度！
我哋寻日咧就去咗 Old Town 个区啦，而呢个 museum 咧就系喺另一个 area， 好多啲高楼大厦啦，好多新嘅建筑啦。
呢度系感觉上系 modern 好多。
毛泽东在一个美国的纸币上面，有钱能使鬼
驱魔
，Enter in the USA，
好多条肠仔，
海盗食烟，
服务嘢嘅话，
上面有只耳仔，那个是耳仔定狗嚟嘅咧？
一个空嘅杯，
你又知佢空，可能佢满咧，系透明嘅、哦。你觉得呢个杯是空嘅，请举手；你觉得佢系满嘅，请放低只手。
究竟呢个坐唔坐得嘅咧？周围咧都系一啲好似咧啲人画啲艺术品去第二个地方嘅时候会爱嚟撞嘅木箱咯。
我怀疑咧佢系有啲水会喷上去，跟住喺上面又喷翻落嚟咁样。
即系喷泉啦。
系啊，
呢个地方真系好型啊！虽然我哋唔系成日去呢啲现代美术馆。我好欣賞佢哋呢度嘅燈光，因為佢哋好似設計到好 match 呢度嘅展品咁。今日好多地方都刪咗去維修，但係其他 exhibition 好似呢個咁樣，都其實好值得嚟。
開門就可以去咗第二個小朋友嘅 dream 嗰度。得啦，咁就玩完24个钟啦。
我哋咧24个钟玩晒呢个卢森堡咧，有好多地方我哋冇去到啦。但系咧，其实我哋 research 咗，同埋我哋想去嗰啲，全部都去得晒咯。
而且我要讲咧，卢森堡真系超舒服，周街都系冇垃圾，条路又阔啦，人又少啦。我谂呢个城市嘅交通系统系我所有见过去过嘅城市里面最中意嘅一个啦。
我哋准备要翻英国去接受现实嘅摧残啦。再去旅行咧，我哋都会拍多啲片嘅，所以咧。記住
comment、like、subscribe
同 share 我哋條片啦，咁下次見啦，
拜拜。